एस्ट्रोसेज वार्ता astrosage.com के प्रमाणित और प्रीमियम एस्ट्रोलॉजर से करें कभी भी सीधे फोन पर बात। प्यार पैसा परिवार या कुछ और, हर सवाल का सीधा और सटीक जवाब एस्ट्रोसेज वार्ता के जरिए ज्योतिषियों को फोन लगाएं और किस्मत का साथ पाएं।
Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel of AstroSage, the world's number one astrology portal. This is Sashwati and I hope you guys are doing well. So the pandemic has claimed a lot of things this year and we just cannot wait to set foot in 2021. But let us just be honest here. All of us are concerned about how the upcoming year will treat us. We have our fair share of anxieties regarding 2021 and it is quite natural to have that. But there is no need to worry, as I'm here with a very detailed video consisting of all the important predictions for each and every aspect of your life. Also, viewers should know that this video concerns the folks belonging to the zodiac sign Capricorn. Yes, I'm here to talk about the Capricorn yearly horoscope 2021. Without any further ado, let us get going with the predictions. First and foremost, I'll be talking about your professional life. So the predictions regarding your professional life state that this year will turn out to be good for you. You will reap fruitful outcomes since Saturn remains positioned in your sign throughout the year. Speed up your efforts and finish all of your pending tasks before hopping onto a new project. Along with this, Guru Jupiter will also remain positioned with Shani Dev in your zodiac sign and create a conjunction. With this, you will be able to attain beneficial fruits of your hard work, a jump in your career graph leading to a significant progress and the favor of luck. Although this whole year will be good for you, you will have to work harder during the time period starting from April and lasting till September. Divert your focus completely on your work. You will get an opportunity to go on a long distance journey, most probably in the month of January. However, you will be able to earn good profits during this time. This year, planetary transits are indicating that you will find yourself more inclined towards illegal activities such as gambling, tax evasion, etc. Therefore, you are advised to remain careful and stay away from acts as it can cause you a lot of troubles. Moving on, let us talk about your finances. So the revelation state, the natives of Capricorn will receive less favorable results in their economic life. This year will not be good for you because your expenses will significantly increase. If not curbed, a financial crisis may occur. In such a case, plan accordingly and spend your money. The position of planets will majorly affect your financial life, due to which the months of January and August will prove to be highly unfavorable for you. Your personal life will also get affected at this time due to weak economic conditions, so avoid lending money or borrowing money from anyone during this year. However, situations may change after August, because Rahu present in the fifth house from your sign will affect your levels of intelligence, which will open several doors and opportunities for you to earn money. In such a situation, you will have to take maximum advantage of these opportunities in order to normalize the situation. Moving on, let us now talk about your education. Students will attain favorable results because Rahu, the gray planet, will remain present in the fifth house from your zodiac, and it will offer some good results. With this, you will be able to reap the maximum benefits of your hard work. The auspicious impact of Rahu will help students develop a sharp academic tendency, which will help them fight off challenges and opposition. You will succeed in whatever work you do and understand your subjects properly. Your teachers will prove to be your biggest allies this year. However, due to the transit of Mars in the fifth house between February and April, it will form a conjunction with Rahu being present. As a result, you will have to face lots of problems in the field of education. In such a situation, you are advised to keep your mind focused. Moving on, let us now talk about your love life. The predictions indicate that 2021 is going to be good for the love life of Capricorn natives. Rahu in the fifth house from your sign will help you succeed in love all throughout the year and gain expected happiness. Due to the auspicious position of Rahu, the relationship between you and your beloved will flourish, and both of you will be seen spending some good moments with one another. This year, you too will be seen making a lot of efforts to win the heart of your beloved. This will be the year when your lover will be seen the happiest in developing the desire to do anything in order to maintain this beautiful relationship of love. In the month of May, Venus will transit in your fifth house where Rahu is already placed. This time will prove to be auspicious for your love relationship. With this situation, you can decide to get married to him or her. The time from the beginning of the year until May seems to be special for you. This is the time when you will grow closer to your beloved. Both of you can also plan to go on a trip during this time. If we talk about your academics, then students will attain favorable results because Rahu, the grey planet, will be present in the fifth house from your zodiac sign. With this, you will be able to reap the maximum benefits of your hard work. The auspicious impact of Rahu will help students develop a sharp academic tendency. Moving on, let us now talk about your health. So the health of Capricorn natives in 2021 will remain good due to the positive influence of their sign Lord Saturn. Also, the planet Saturn in the first house of your sign impacts your health positively. You will be seen spending your life in a healthy manner. Also, you will be able to get rid of any old or chronic disease. The beginning of the year can give rise to several problems, but you will get rid of such small issues within no time, all because of Saturn's impact. In such a situation, health predictions reveal that it would be better for you to do yoga or exercises regularly. Also, consume healthy foods and keep yourself as relaxed as possible. If we talk about the fate of married natives, then this whole year your sign Lord Saturn will aspect your seventh house while being in the first house of your zodiac sign, which will cause tensions in marital life. During this period, even the planet Jupiter will also be aspecting your seventh house from the beginning of the year to the beginning of April, which can give rise to several arguments between you and your partner, but you will also feel capable of resolving them quickly. However, Capricorn 2021 marriage predictions reveal that situations will improve after April and in between the 15th of September until the 20th of November, and you will attain auspicious results in your married life. During this time, your married life will remain blissful, love and passion in your relationship will grow and become stronger. Both of you will get a chance to go on a trip where you will feel the closeness between you two building up. If you talk about your family life, then Capricorn natives will have to undergo several changes in the familial life this year. The planet Mars will remain present in the fourth house from your zodiac sign, which can give rise to health troubles for your mother, thereby making you mentally stressed. Her poor health can negatively impact the atmosphere of your house. A large amount of your money will be spent on your family members. Along with this, several obstacles will come in your way throughout the year in your family life. With Saturn present in your first house, you are likely to invest in a property or land. Seek the advice of an elder of the family before making any big decision. You are most likely to attain wealth due to the impact of Saturn this year, which can make situations really bad, really better. If you talk about your family life, then any auspicious event can be organized at your place. Conditions will improve significantly from March and positively impact the atmosphere of your house. Love and unity between the family members will grow and you will be able to balance your personal and professional life really well. So this was all you need to know about the Capricorn Yearly Horoscope 2021. I'll give away some quick remedies before wrapping up the video, which you can implement in your day-to-day life in 2021 so as to make the year the best year of your life. So what you can do is that you can wear the best quality blue sapphire or neelam gemstone in a panch dhatu or an asht dhatu ring in your middle finger on any Saturday to strengthen the placement of Saturn and gain good results. It would also be beneficial for you to wear an opal gemstone in a ring finger as well. You can wear it in a silver ring on Friday. You can offer white sweets to younger girls aged less than 10 on every Friday and seek their blessings. You can donate blood to the needy people on any Tuesday to pacify the position of Mars. Every Wednesday, you should feed Sabut Moong Dal to the cows with your own hands. So these are the things which you should keep in mind during 2021. Hope you will like this video. If you have really liked the video, then please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for connecting with us.